invaded His Majesty's castle? Humans are not. Marie? It's me, Sebastian. You repaired me once when children threw me under a wagon so many years ago. You shouldn't be here. The Nutcracker just caught another human and took him to the tower. All humans that enter Spielland get punished and turned into dolls with the Krakatuk nut. We're out of time. The Mouse King will be here at any moment, and he must not see you. I'll help you as you once helped me. I'll distract the king while you escape.
Candy, cookies, marshmallows.
Okay, where did we leave off?
Another local tour maker named Geppetto envied Drosselmeyer's talent. He bought Drosselmeyer's dolls to discover their secrets, but he learned nothing and broke them one by one in frustration. One day, Geppetto met a witch and traded with her to possess a nut called a Krakatuk. This nut has the power to turn any living creature into a living toy. He tried it on a mouse, and it became a wonderful toy mouse. From that day on, Drosselmeyer had competition, until the town's animals, and eventually humans, began to disappear. Oh, candy, cookies, marshmallows, chocolate, what did you...
You still don't know all the secrets of Spielland.
Thank you. You tin fools! How did you let another human in?
Help me, Marie! Don't let him use the cracker took on me!
You won't interfere.
Marie, you came.
What have you done to Fritz? He would never hurt toys.
Marie, I am Fritz. Or at least, I used to be.
Thank you. The Krakatuk almost turned me into a toy. I can't believe Fritz is a nutcracker. Why did he attack me? Perhaps becoming a toy disrupted his memory, but no matter, we found him. Don't worry, toys cannot die from a fall. He's a little banged up, but the basic mechanisms are intact. We can save Fritz if we find the other parts. Hopefully they haven't gone far. I'll get to work while you look for them. Now we can use the cracker took to revive Fritz. I know how to use it.
You should have visited your godfather more often. You were easy to trick.
Marie, you saved me. Geppetto.
That's right, Fritz. Now, come with me, or I'll turn her into a doll.
Find your godfather! Find the real Drosselmeyer!
Candy? Cookies?
Okay, where did we leave off?
Geppetto created the living toys only to torture them. Finally, the poor, wounded, and broken toys had enough. They stole the cracker took nut and escaped. They were found by a boy named Fritz. And when the young apprentice learned the truth, he went from house to house, exchanging his own toys for the living ones. Children can be careless and break toys, so he wanted to rescue them. He decided to create a toy castle, which he named Spielland. It became a shelter for the living dolls. They lived there peacefully, until someone started killing them.
Secrets for treats? What a deal. You still don't know all the secrets of Spielland.
What are you doing here? You've grown so much. I lost track of time in this cave. Don't... My dear, did Geppetto trick you? He tricked me, too. I trusted him and helped him get to Spielland. If Geppetto's back, we must stop him. The funicular's lever is broken? Please, help me find my tools so we can... You found my tools. Let's use my...